Summer of Innovation is about reaching out and reinvigorating our young people to let them know that science, technology, engineering, and math is fun. And by being fun, it allows us to be able to develop the future capabilities we need in order to explore the universe. Exploration Day is given back to the families who support NASA. We want to make sure that the wives, the husbands, the kids, everybody understands what does it take to do work here at Ames Research Center. This is our way of giving back and keeping enthusiasm going from the families that believe in NASA. One of the biggest components we got today is we reconfigured and we rehabbed what we call Aerospace Encounter. That has been a major makeover. Now when you walk in there, you'll be exposed to moon rocks, you'll be exposed to the Martian surface, you'll be exposed to mission control, you'll understand physics, you'll understand science, biology, chemistry. It's one of the biggest things that we've done to enhance things. We're also giving our people opportunity to go into our flight facilities, our research facilities, our test facilities, so they can see what it takes in order to prepare people for that next big step in the universe.
Live long and prosper.
Her name was Nichelle Nichols, Lieutenant Uhura, as most people know her. She inspired all the young people as what it takes, stay in school. She gave them three ideas of what it takes to be able to persevere. This one was absolutely fantastic. Everybody was elated. We can't get enough of her. She's part of the Ames family. We got to keep stimulating these young people to understand hard work, perseverance, commitment. That's what it's about. And it's a lot of fun. And we're trying to make sure they don't lose the fun.